Go for it, go faster. Got the idea? Stack the pieces of cake that are right angle triangles all around. You fill in these gaps here.
Where?
Like this, with little bits of excess cake. It doesn't matter if they're all lumpy, it makes it look more volcano-like later. Flow the icing over the whole volcano so it seals it well. Try not to let any go down inside. Occasionally you can see a few drops go down in there.